It's your boy Mari.
And welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to be doing the couple 1-2-3 challenge.
The challenge, the couple tag 1-2-3 is basically you ask each other questions that you should know. Basically, it's getting like it's testing, you know each other. And you ask a question, and you count to 1-2-3, and y'all both kind of come up with the same answer, basically. Or should come up with the same answer.
So it should be interesting. Let's get started. Go ahead.
If your boyfriend could be married to a movie star, who would it be? One, two, three.
That girl from High School Musical. I don't know her name.
Vanessa Hudgens. No.
Who could it be? Who would it be?
Megan Good.
Oh, never heard you talk about her. I only hear you talk about the girl from High School Musical.
Well, I mean, I'll let you pass with that one.
That's all you talk about. Oh, he tried it.
It would be Megan Good.
Okay. But good to know now.
I'll let you get a word with that one since, you know, that's true.
Oh, maybe I can answer it for myself, too.
Movie star. Movie star.
Oh, okay. Movie star? Next.
If your boyfriend could be a celebrity, who would he be? One, two, three.
J. Cole. What's the question?
If your boyfriend could be a... I'll be J. Cole. You're getting all these wrong.
I got the first one right. Okay. That's because you never said a celebrity. Right. Who would you be?
There's a couple. You can pick Derrick Rose. Celebrity. You can pick.
Y'all, he does not even talk about...
I don't talk about Derrick Rose.
No, you don't. You stop talking about him.
What? If your girlfriend could be a celebrity, who would it be? Yeah, count that one.
One.
Louder!
One, two, three.
Fantasia.
Good job. Actually, that wasn't who I had in my head.
Who?
I had Tamara from Sister Sister.
You've gone to... Next question, number three. You've gone to 7-Eleven to get milk and decided to buy your boyfriend a treat. What did you buy? You ready?
No.
No, you can't think. Come on.
Wait.
No, come on, you can't think. Ooh.
Oh, I know.
One, two, three.
Hot Crunchy Curls. Okay. You didn't do me.
You gotta ask it.
One. Just change boyfriend and girlfriend. One, two, three.
Some gummy worms.
No.
What?
Eponyms.
What? No, some gummy worms that I answer?
No.
So you wouldn't, if I brought you back some gummy worms, you tell me you wouldn't be like, oh my god.
I would, but I'm on an M&M kick right now.
Right now? You was on a gummy worm kick just a minute ago.
Oh, just last night.
What percentage of housework would your boyfriend say that they do? One. Two, three.
Ten.
Housework.
You don't do it.
And dishes and like.
Yeah. Especially in a room. One, two, three.
100%.
There you go.
Number five. If your boyfriend could choose one thing for you to get rid of, what would it be?
As in, like, it doesn't have to be physical.
In general.
Oh, I know this.
One, two, three.
My attitude. That's wrong?
Oh,
well,
I know. Okay. One, two, three. I don't know. Get rid of my game.
No, I don't care about your game. Why would I have you get rid of that? Get rid of them jogging pants. You know what jogging pants I'm talking about. Burn them. Burn them.
Don't come on my jacket. Those good money.
What money?
Shush. Okay. Number six. If your boyfriend. Oh, number six. What is your boyfriend's most repeated sentence or phrase? One, two, three. One, two, three. She haven't gotten that one. She's got like one question.
That's
right.
We got three. What is it?
Something I say every day.
What?
Don't know.
I probably do. It's just not right there right now.
I'm sleepy. Come on, man. Something like you just failing at this. Golly. Come on. Just come on. Most repeated phrase?
Yeah.
What is it?
Definitely not. I need my nails done.
Not now?
I need to go shopping. I want some more clothes. I'm ready to go home.
Yeah, I'm ready to go home. That's. I want to go shopping. You don't say that every day. I want some more clothes.
Every time I look in my closet, I be like, I want some new clothes. Do I not?
Oh, okay. Sure. What is your boyfriend's most used cuss word? One, two, three.
Is it F? Yeah, because you say that all the time. All the time while you're playing the game. All the time in general. I don't have one.
Yes, you do.
I'm cursed.
Well, you don't say that one, two, three.
Holy. One, two, three.
Hell. That's your favorite one. What is your boyfriend's ultimate favorite TV show? One, two, three.
WWE.
TV show.
That is a TV show.
No, that's not my favorite TV show.
Oh! Oh, you're on that.
No, that's not my favorite TV show.
Your favorite TV show? Prison Break?
Wow, it took you that long to get that.
I mean, you ain't talked about it in a while.
Because it's over. The season's over. Because I watched it repeatedly.
Oh, I didn't know the season was over.
Oh, you didn't know that was your favorite TV show?
I did know.
You just guessed three other ones. Man, this is getting real.
What?
Real.
Oh, I know you're not playing because do we need to go back to the girlfriend tag?
It's getting do real. I alarm me.
Do we need to go back
come
to
on,
the girlfriend tag?
Come on, just say one, two, three. Just say one, two, three.
To what?
Fuck, answer yours.
One, two, three.
Supergirl, Flash.
Wrong.
How?
Wrong.
You don't even watch
wrong.
It.
Wrong.
How?
Wrong.
How? What is it?
Law and Order. SVU. Y'all, you got that too. But y'all can go back and look at the girlfriend tag when he barely made it through. Now they can't go watch it.
Next question.
No.
A meteor just hit. You save everything important. What would your boyfriend go back and get?
His game.
Come on.
1, 2, 3.
Your phone.
Mm-hmm. Next.
The saying opposites attract is true because me and my boyfriend are opposite at 1, 2, 3.
What? I didn't even get the question.
The saying opposites attract is true because me and my boyfriend are opposite at dot, dot, dot.
I don't get
the saying opposites attract colon closed comma.
So I'm just saying, what are we opposite?
1, 2, 3.
Our personalities?
That could just be the whole answer for the question. That's what I'm gonna say anyway. You guys, that's all the questions that we have. You guys, that's all the questions that we have for the couple 1, 2, 3 tag. We will never do this challenge again. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you share the video with your friends. Go check out our main channels. Show some love to those. And we out, y'all.
Bye, guys. Can you say bye to them? Man.
Tell me where you wanna go. Tell me what you wanna do. Baby, just